James Cameron was one of the most famous journalists in Britain until his death in 1985. He wrote for many English newspapers and often appeared on television. He said, "One experience changed my life. It was 9 a.m. on the 24th of July, 1946. I was standing on an American ship with a lot of other journalists. We were in the South Pacific. We were all looking towards the horizon and waiting. We were wearing special black goggles. Suddenly there was a bright light, the brightest light I've ever seen. Later we heard the sound of an enormous explosion and saw a huge mushroom cloud. It was the most terrible thing I have ever seen. The place was Bikini Atoll. The journalists had witnessed America's first peacetime nuclear test.